there in heaven for a baller. Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bound. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me and worry. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my face is blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me. Unfortunately, because...
Alright guys, I'm back. And last time we left off, we beat everybody in that one area. But now I'm gonna go back because I have to do some stuff. Anyways, let's see. We got to take care of the rest of the guys and Hot Cone. See who else is left. Okay, this guy. Yeah, I already raised him already. He's already on the front, so I'm not gonna worry about. I mean, I can, but there would be no point. He's already a friend already. Unless I'm supposed to race these guys. I don't know, man. Maybe I am supposed to race these guys. I don't know. I don't want to not race them and then figure out that's what I'm supposed to do. Fuck it. I'll race them. I don't care. Still gonna win. Plus, these are the only guys left. The only guys left are the small guys. I don't even and the slasher. Yeah, let's do shit. That was a good drift though, I'm not gonna lie. Should I bother with a replay or not? Fuck it, might as well. Because this might be one of the last times you see this guy. So I might as well make it worth your while. And I did some pretty good drifting on those hills, so I might as well show them in full HD format. Alright, that's it. See what we get. Alright, let's race another guy. Can you need Blockbuster? If you're friends, why don't you show up on the fucking thing? beat this fucking guy's ass. Watch. Watch. That's it. Wow. Yeah, these guys aren't even much of a fight anymore because I can blow right past them with this fucking car, man. Like, these guys are not a problem to take care of at all. These guys are so not a problem anymore. Like, it's ridiculous. See, you ain't on my friends list yet. Probably gonna beat this guy though. It's not unlikely. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Let's do it. That guy wasn't much of a fight at all. About you. No, you are not a friend of the cat, so let's work you. You're gonna keep racing you to become a friend, man. I don't care. I want that fucking car, man. Faggot. Surprised these guys aren't even fucking catching me right now, but then again, they are in the first level, first stage. I'm using a stage 2 car, technically. Oh, maybe that's why this car's so fucking fast in the draw. Fuck the stage 2 car, man. Wow. Well, fuck it, I'll race you, I don't care. I don't care, I need the money anyways. And it'll make a good race on my channel. Nah, I don't care, let's do it. Oh, that was a good trick. Got that shit. Slam. Two more. Okay, you're definitely my friend. Okay, so you're okay. All right. Like Eddie getting plenty fetty, but I still surf Ben and Jerry's. I go on every like it's February. Yo, I got the first word, very scary. Oh, it's very, never secondary. I give all my heart to the money, cause the paper never petty. Got some penny. No, she got pot, but you know down the block, the niggas got the drop. Alright, who do we have left? We have one more guy. I think we have one more guy. Yeah. Yep. And it's this guy. High five. Okay, so he's already my friend already, but I'm gonna erase him just in case if he doesn't register, because, you know, some of these guys like to fuck around with their settings and shit. So, just in case if it doesn't, I'm just gonna erase him again. That was easy. That was easier than I thought it was gonna be. Got that, niggas. Alright, so that's it. Now we just gotta go to Hiroshima, where the slasher is. Alright, yeah, let's go to Hiroshima, let's do it. I think it's time. Now be warned, this is the last guy we have to race. So, before I see him, I might have to save my game, because he is a boss. And I am not gonna do all that racing again. I mean, the fuck is just killing me right now. I do it. It's just fucking annoying, man. It's very, very, very annoying. Alright, go pass. Alright, Hiroshima. Enter parking. Let's do it. Now we can get started. Alright. Let's see what we have. SP battle, gold press. Is there any CA battles? Yeah, there's a CA battle, right? What about you? Okay. I want to do those with this one first. But yeah, he ain't a friend yet, so I'm gonna have to race him. Alright, so I guess we better do this shit. Let's do it. It's gonna be weird driving in this car though, because I'm driving in a different road, but I think I can do it, knowing me. I don't care. I'll still win. I'll fucking still beat you. I'll still beat you with this fucking, even with this fucking thing. Action. Action. Oh, there we go. We got him. That's it. Alright, we beat him, alright. That's it. I'm calling it. I still beat you with this fucking car, too. There we go. Alright. I don't know if I'm going to be able to race all of these guys like that on camera, because it's going to take a long time. So I might just race these guys, because doing that is going to take a long time, and I don't think I have all that time. Man, I really don't think I have all that time, man. I'm gonna race who's gonna be the easiest, though. I might race you again. Yeah, I know. I know. I might be able to beat this guy though, actually, before he gets to the goal, because I have a way quicker card than he does. The only advantage he's gonna have is me in the corners, but if I get in on the straightaway, that's it. There we go. This guy's my friend, though. What about you? Okay, no, never mind. Only beat this guy one time. Well, no, duh, he ain't my fucking friend. Only beat his ass one time. Fuck. Fuck, you play here? Fuck. Go ahead, pay half of your life. Yes! He's my friend! Alright, so we at least have someone as my friend. Okay, this is a TA battle, so this is gonna take a minute. But he's already my friend already, so I hope I'm gonna race him. Yeah, let's fuck him. What about you? Okay, never mind. Yeah, you ain't my friend. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do this shit. Shit, that would have been bad. I saw that coming. Man, it's about fucking time. God damn. Fucking shit's ridiculous, man. Now you, now I'm getting friends now. Oh shit. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's race. Let's race him. Come on. Let's do it. I'm ready. Alright, that's it. Please don't dead end. Please don't dead end. Please don't dead end. Okay, thank you. Alright, the guts that girls lack, or nerve? Great. Where'd you learn how to drive like that? Tell me. You piece of shit. No, fuck you. That's what I thought. That's exactly what I fucking thought. Alright, so now I gotta race this girl. Gogo Yorama. Noyama. Hiyori Onoyama. Okay, that's cute. That's a cute name. I'm probably gonna beat you, though, know me. I'm still gonna beat you. Still gonna beat you. Skirt! Oh! Almost just lost it right there. There we go. Alright, we're good. I'm gonna be her. Okay, who do we have left? Let's see. Okay, so we got this guy, TerraSign. I think he's already my friend anymore. He's my friend? Yeah, you're my friend, alright. Okay, so the only guys I gotta race now are guys who are already my friend and the Slasher. Because the Slasher's the last guy after these guys, that's it. And I'm probably gonna be quiet during the Slasher round because I'm gonna get the music too. So if any of you guys wanna download the epic Slasher music, feel free. Because it's gonna be in this video. Go. Alright, so now we got one more guy left. And then Slasher. Then we got boss time. Now I'm gonna do one little last check before I do anything with this guy, just because I don't know, just because if you race with the music off, it doesn't show anything, so I'm gonna race to the end, and then right as soon as I pop at the end, I'm just gonna turn the music off. Not the music, the game volume. So you can just hear the music. And by the way, I am gonna mute my microphone, so if you hear anything in the background, it's just gonna be music. So, not this music. This song's cool, but it's not my kind of song. Alright, now we pause it. BMG SE. Do it. Alright, there we go. I guess we can fight him now. Alright guys, prepare to meet the Dominator. Yuya Takuma. Dominator. Come pretty far. Arama's a technical force. I don't put all your techniques to the test. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Alright guys, by the way, this is going to be a long ass race, so keep in mind in that. Yeah guys, I hope you guys all enjoy it. I hope you guys know all this is all fun and stuff like that, but before I race them, I'm going to exit and see if there is anybody in the other areas before I race them, because knowing me, there probably is. So just in case if there is, I'm going to go see. Okay, nope. Okay, what about Yoroko? Yoroko? Oh no, fuck it, Akage. Fuck it, we gotta go to Akage first. Akage. Nothing? Wow, nothing. Okay. Alright, Yoroko. Alright. Wow, nothing. Okay, I think we really did beat everybody. What about Hakone? Okay. Nobody there neither. Okay, so we did beat everybody. Alright, so I guess we have to race them now. Alright, yeah, let's race them. Yeah, I'm ready now, though. Whoa. Are you fucking serious? You show up now? Okay, but then again, I get a chance to bring you guys into my hold if I beat you. So, I guess that's not that bad. I might have to race you at some point, but... Fuck, man. Well, I'm hoping that these are the only guys, because I'm not going to raise other guys if I don't have to. Especially if they are my friend. Yeah, let's turn this goddamn... I guess we're going to have to wait. Because I can't fucking do that right now with this guy. Here we go. I continue. I still up. Yeah, this guy ain't my friend either. This is an SP battle though, so it's not like he's gonna have much of advantage on me, other than the fact that he has 11. Cause I have a good, I have 11 too, but it's not my, it's not, you know, I'm not running it anymore. So he might have a harder time. Yeah, I'm gonna beat you. Bye bye, Vorpal Weapon. Fucker. Wow, that was Vorpal Weapon. That was easy. That was really easy, actually. Alright, what about you, Maple Red? Nah. You're not my friend neither. Okay, so I'll race you. How'd it go? Fucking bullshit. This guy wants to play games. They said to try to play games with a nigga. One time for you niggas. Oh, you are my friend. But I'm still gonna fight you though. Regardless if you're my friend or not, cause, you know, wanna, get that paper. But after this, let's for real fight the boss. Cause I'm gonna have to do something. So yeah, after this we're fighting the boss. Let's end it. Okay. So we did all of that. Now we can fight him, alright? Now let's end it. SE volume. Alright. Now let's do it. Now we're gonna fight you. Alright, let's do it. It's time to race this fool. Alright guys, back, and decided to do two stones at one bird, record the song and record the thing. So now I'm back, and we should be good. So, yeah, there we go. We beat everybody now. There we go, that's Hiroshima completed. Some mystery rival sent me mail. I probably got a lot of messages to go over too. So, yeah, but before I do that, I'm gonna save my game because I'm at the 1 hour mark. So, yeah, I'm gonna see you guys later.